Hi YouTube, how are you doing? And welcome back to Bigfoot. Today, the game has gotten a brand new update that adds a completely new map called Yellowstone National Park. Now, all of their maps are based on actual locations in the United States. And if you've ever been to Yellowstone, you know that this is an absolutely wonderful national park. I love it there. They're obviously known for the geysers, but there's so much beautiful nature around. So I cannot wait to hop in the game and just see it for myself. And at the same time, also hunt down Bigfoot. This game is amazing. It looks beautiful and the gameplay is super fun, and hunting down Bigfoot is also a lot of fun and really scary as well. So I hope you join us. If you're not subscribed, please do so. If you like the video, like it. If you dislike it, dislike it. But let's not waste any more time and let's hop into the game. Let's go. Now, who are we gonna play as? Let me think. I am going to be playing against the highest possible the highest possible health, damage, and also loot, because it's more fun. We're gonna turn everything up to the max. It's gonna be a chaotic mission. Let's see who we're gonna be playing as. Are we gonna be Rick? We got Jess, Thomas, and William. Oh, don't be Bigfoot. Wait, I can play as Bigfoot? That's interesting. No, I can't. It's a AI. You can do all kinds of stuff. Look at that. Don't look at it. Don't look at it. It's spoilers. We're gonna be playing as... We could do extra damage. We could be extra running. I think we're gonna try... You know what? We're gonna be Rick. Rick looks cool as heck. Jess gets extra heals. The running speed is nice though, but I think we're gonna be... Actually, the running speed though, we could move around. We could get around Bigfoot much easier. You know what? Why don't we play as Jess? Let's be Jess. Jess seems good. We got, what can I say? Hello to myself? I can say hello to myself. Anyway, let's hop in before I get too lonely. Let's see it, huh? Surprisingly, the Yellowstone is far from tame. Just a month ago, two volunteers from Greenpeace, Avery and Louise, were found dead in one of the clearings. They had been in the park to clean up litter and beautify the park, but something had been waiting in the woods for them and had ended their mission early. Was it just an unfortunate accident or something more? It's up to you to find out which. Oh, baby, let's go. I'm gonna move chat over there. Look at us arrive. I can't wait. I haven't been to Yellowstone in many years, but I've been there, I think, two times, and it is absolutely gorgeous. I love it. And I love this game. It's gonna be awesome. I just wanted to see it right away. Let's check it out. This is the map. I need to move over. I forget. There we go. Because that's the map right here. You can see all this. Oh my god, this looks so big. There's a huge lake as well. This is gonna be beautiful. I can't wait to see some of the geysers. First, though. First things first. Use the guitar. Very important. It is getting night, I think. Probably the first night is starting. Now, there's gonna be a lot of loot right at the beginning here. Because in this game, it is called Bigfoot. Obviously, that means we are not alone in this park. Bigfoot is here as well. Now, Bigfoot is actually... There's multiple phases to the game, which is really interesting. There's like during the day, Bigfoot is really shy. He doesn't like to be out during the day because it's easier to be spotted, or it's easier to spot him. So Bigfoot tends to be super quiet and sneaky during the day. However, you can find him if you're good and you pay close attention. But then during the night, Bigfoot comes out and attacks you and tries to make you one of its victims. Now, there's lots of stuff around here. Let's see. What do we got? We got our flare gun, which blinds Bigfoot. Oh, we're looking for Louie and Avery. Every map has their own, like, storyline where you can find the people that are missing. Usually, you can find their bodies or you can figure out what happened to them, which is really interesting as well. Do I have any gun? I have a lot of cameras that I can place around. We got a drone even, which is really cool. Lots of bullets. I think there's a gun in here somewhere. I would love to... There you go. We got an R700 and a G17 and some med kits as well. Lots of bullets. All for me. I don't have to share. The GPS sensor, they added that. I don't think I ever made use of that. Last time we played with CJ and Psycho. I think I just dragged them into the game for the first time. And I kind of just had to take care of like two children as well as killing Bigfoot. I think they did actually do some stuff as well, but now we get to do it for real though. No more babysitting. It's time to kill him. And he's on the highest difficulty as well, right? Oh, did I already check these? I did already check these. I think I have everything. I do. Oh, box down there. Night one. Now, from my experience, Bigfoot doesn't tend to attack on the first night. I think I want to attempt that fate. I think we can do that just fine. We got this. We got a small gun as well. I think I'm just gonna explore a little bit. It's gonna be a bit spooky, obviously, because it is night, and I should be looking out. I'm gonna place a camera right at the beginning here. You can then look at your, look at this, at your tablets. I can see myself. Oh, hi. You can also place the drone and fly it around, which is really, really cool. So let's go to, I don't know what this map is gonna look like. I'm used to, so every map has a ton of locations where you can loot stuff. There's usually special buildings as well. Watch out for bears. Oh yeah, there's also wildlife, which can kill you. What do we got here? What does this say? Old Hunting Tower 3. Why don't we go there first? They didn't come up with a creative name. See if we can find any. I don't know if you can loot. I don't think there's crafting in this game. I remember that there wasn't, I think. You can't. Oh. I don't think so. It kind of feels like Witch Hunt and Skinwalker Hunt as well. Hi there. What is this? Zip line, very cool. And there's the hunting tower. What the hell? That's me. That sounded like there was someone right behind me. Oh yeah, and then every time you explore a location, it'll show up on the map so you can recognize where you've been. Hopefully we'll find some special stuff. We got shotgun ammo. Now, I don't know any of these locations. The maps are predetermined, so they're full of loot and goodies and special locations and caves and all kinds of secrets you can find, which is why what makes these maps feel so special. So the first time exploring them is super fun, and we're just going to try and see what's around. Guess I'm just going to follow the path over here. Anything in between? Nothing. Doesn't seem like it. Now, it's a little scary to walk over the path usually because Bigfoot can actually set up traps to kill you or trap you and hurt you. Mystic Falls or the Old Faithful Basin? The Old Faithful is one of the geysers. I want to see that. I'm going to go to the Old Faithful. That's the, isn't that the geyser that like actually goes off like every day still? I think so. We should put some cameras around. I think so. The Old Faithful. I remember we stayed at a, like, cabin that literally had, like, was very close to it. You could walk outside of your cabin and you could just, like, see the Old Faithful immediately. It was awesome. Am I going the right way? You can't hike here? Well, look at, oh, wait. It's a Bigfoot sign? They have freaking Bigfoot signs. Okay, then. So, it's common, what is over here? Bigfoot doing a dance, doing a moonwalk on a sign. I love the creepy noises. I really like the day-night cycle in this game. Is there gonna be some loot here? Why are you here? Hello? I don't know if I'm going the right way. What does this say? Another Bigfoot sign? No, a curvy sign. I'm gonna go to the water because I'm expecting that at the water. This is the zip line we could have just gone down. I could have just done that instead. But I've been stupid. Oh, boxes here. What is oh, it's a geyser. Let's go. Old Faithful Basin. I went the right way, that's for sure. Is it gonna oh, where did it go? Wait, where did it go? It's gotta be at the water. Oh, what's this? Is it gonna explode? You shouldn't. I feel bad. I don't wanna go in here because it's, look at the colors. Look at it. It's so pretty. You shouldn't get too close because there's so much like very delicate like micro life in here that will get completely fucked up if you get close. I can stand over here though. Is it gonna? Whoa! Holy shit! Let's go, dude! That's so cool. Woo! Let's go. And the most unrealistic part of this is that I was the only one here. At any time of the day, there will be someone crazy enough to look at the Old Faithful geyser. Okay, well, that was awesome. Let's see if we can find a few more, as well as find some loot, because I've just been a sightseer over here. I see some kind of, what is that? Is that a cabin? Was that, wait, what is that? Looks like a cabin. I want to go up there. Oh, okay then. I can go over here. It's a cabin in the woods. There's gonna be monsters, and they're gonna kill us. It's a little place. It's a gazebo? Oh, it's a town. A little camping site. Anything in here? I'm armed to the teeth. I'll be fine. Meat. Who forgot their barbecue? What is this? We're not in the United States after all. No one forget their barbecue over here. Come on now. What are you thinking? Grand Village. It must be very big. Well, there's gonna be so much loot here. Flare gun. We already have a flare gun, but I'll take the bullets gladly. We are, I think we're safe. I don't think Bigfoot's gonna attack anymore, so we can literally stack up this whole, we can loot the whole village, get as much ammunition, and maybe a new weapon if we can find it. The United States. Beautiful place. I've only been to this side of the United States. I've never been to the east side of the US. Why is the TV interactable? Because you can watch Bigfoot. I killed him. Uh-oh. Hello? I won the game. Someone's out there. I think that might be Bigfoot. Hey, thank you for the 8 months. What the hell happened here? Someone freaking died. Gonna be so much loot. I'm a loot goblin. I love loot. We need a shotgun. What's this? It's a movie? 35 millimeter movie. Is this the same thing? Stop it! I don't want to watch that movie. I hate that movie. Alright. More loot. It's getting morning! Oh, it's gonna be so pretty. We gotta loot fast. I want to look around during the day. I'm gonna look around the map. Any key code or something special? Because usually there's special saves around. Safes that have, like, super, super good weapons in there. Help! I didn't even see that. Bigfoot? Did you kill someone over here? What is this? Did I grab the photo cam? I don't know if I did. I think I did. Didn't I? I did. I can take a photo. Evidence found of whatever did this, which is probably Bigfoot. This is awesome. It's so pretty. I love all the sounds. So immersive. What do you got here? Hunter found dead. More bullets. Thank you very much. I would like to stack up. This is the best place of all time. I want to be here right now. You're going to make me miss going to the United States and being on vacation. I haven't been on a vacation in a long time. I want to go back. This place is too pretty. So many lovely places. We found our first very important item, gasoline. This can stun Bigfoot for quite a while. So you can get a ton of damage in on him easily. Can I play the piano? I can't. Look at this. Reindeer. Imagine eating here and you're just being looked at by this thing. Nothing else? Really? Come on. Come on, man. Oh, it's beautiful. This village is not very grand, I gotta say. I'm a little disappointed by your grand village. It's pretty small. Pickaxe? I can use a pickaxe. How do we do this? It's Minecraft now. Why does it make that noise? Oh, I'm communicating? I'm communicating with Bigfoot? We're agreeing on a date location right now. Another trap is really good. I love traps. I could turn that on, make a lot of noise, but I don't want to make a lot of noise because Bigfoot might run away. You think Bigfoot's going to find us? Not during the day. Bigfoot is a little bitch during the day, as I told you. Dude, I freaking love this game. Any more loot-a-ronies over here? What is this? It's a guitar. Sorry, I had to do that. I know it makes noise, but I can't help it. I can't help it. Uh-oh. What the fuck happened here? Someone freaking died out here. Bigfoot is making traps. Yeah, that's what that sounds means. That Bigfoot is building a trap, which is bad because traps means I can die. There is no loot in any of these. I'm upset. Who got dragged out here? Oh! Did I hurt myself by jumping through the window? That's new. They didn't. That's new. You should have pulled up the window first. What the fuck? Okay, so jumping through glass hurts you. I mean, it's immersive. That didn't used to be a thing, though. Okay, today I learned that your actions have consequences. Did I already check this? Oh my god, what? They really reduced the sound of that. That used to be so heckin' loud. Flare gun. Nice. I really need to find some, like... Where's the shotgun? It's a baseball bat. I'm gonna play sports with Bigfoot. There is no shotgun out here. I was really hoping we'd find a shotgun in this place. We are, it's gonna be night. That's... Oh, someone is making a fire in... Or someone has a fire in there. Is this it? That's all you got for me? I mean, I guess it's pretty useful. We should come back here during the night because there's lots of places here. We could set up a trap in front of the doors and then jump in through the... Can I open the windows? I don't think I can. So I'm just gonna have to take damage then. You're just gonna jump through glass for no reason. That's kind of stupid. All right, I guess I'll... Let's see. The map is a little hard to see in the day. I would like to explore around. I think I'm gonna go back first. Back and then down. To see if there's any... Bigfoot can absolutely enter the building. So this is where we want to be during the night. But we still got some daytime left. So we might as well check around. See if we can loot something. Can I go over here? It would be cool. I should place a camera over here somewhere. It's so close to the entrance though. Oh, there's a zipline. I'm going off the beaten path. Hunting down Bigfoot in style. Zipline? I can't take the zipline up, I'm guessing. Oh, hi there! You don't look very good. Do you got any evidence on you? Holy shit, Bigfoot is a savage! Well, I think we found one of the missing people. Can I eat the mushrooms? Probably a bad idea. I'm glad I just randomly ran up this hill. Are we gonna find the other person close by too, or are they somewhere else? Helicopter! Help! I'm here! Oh, it's actually a plane. I'm gonna shoot it. That's probably not how bullets work. At least not how physics work. Anyway. Kayaking? I love kayaking. Okay. Can you give me some loot? I really, 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 really need a new weapon. Now, the night hits like a truck in this game. You'll literally be walking around. It'll be like a little bit of twilight, and then all of a sudden, boom, it's night. It comes faster than you ever imagined. So, yeah, we're gonna have to make our way back. It might already be hitting right now. Uh-oh. Hi there. Fuck! Wildlife. I'm sorry. I'm a maniac. I have a hunting permit. It's fine. I can hunt the animals. It's allowed. Trust me. Hi there. Doggy, no! It was an evil doggy. It was evil. Let's get rid of it before chat calls me a murderer. There you go. It's gone. I needed meat, okay? It's for the greater good. Old Hunting Tower 4. Biscuit Basin! Yummy. We're gonna go through the Old Hunting Tower, and then we're gonna loop back around, because you see it's getting a little dark right now. Before you know it, we'll be in pitch black. Can I get something in here? Come on. Give me a special code. This is completely fucking useless. I'm upset. Okay, we need to go. We need to go. We need to go through... I think I'm gonna go this way. They cover a little bit more ground. Oh no, it's already night. I told you, I didn't listen to my own advice! Uh-oh. Is there a house here? I would love to just set up in a new house. What's over there? Maybe we could take the... Oh, we could take the zip line away from Bigfoot. That's genius. Wait a minute, maybe we could do that. Can I make it over here? Is there a bridge? There's a bridge. Okay. This is gonna be a little spicy, because I wasn't fully prepared. I didn't want to just camp the freaking village. All day. That would be boring. Or the whole night and day. Oh, hi there. More evidence. I'm playing Phasmo right over here. Nothing. Okay. He is coming. He is coming. I could stay up here or I could go. Is this far enough? This is probably not far enough. But I could literally... Do I wait for him, though? I'm not gonna wait for him. Can I do this? Oh. I'm just gonna go. This is bad. There is no fucking way I make it back in time. Maybe. If I run. Run really fast. Run like the wind. Go, 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 go. Don't find me, Bigfoot. I'm not here. What is this? It's a camp? Was that him? I wanna go here. I wanna loot this place. Loot it. I can't loot it. Can I loot it in time? I'm being so bad right now. I'm being such a loot goblin. You can't do this. It's too greedy. We're gonna get our... Oh my god, look at the moon. It's huge. The biggest moon of all time. He's right behind me. You know what? I could put up... I could bait him. There. Oh god. Night. He is so fucking close. Run. I don't know if I checked that place fully, but I gotta go. I gotta go, man. Please tell me there's not gonna be a huge cliff over here. No huge cliffs, please. Good. Uh-oh. Don't have a trap over here. We're making it. We did it. Now we gotta set up. Which, I don't know if I can do that fast enough. Okay, I need- don't do that. I need my traps. Go, 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 go. I'm so glad I picked the character with running speed. Holy shit. Okay. We're good. We are going to... This is bad. Oh, there's evidence here. I need to take the evidence. Very important. We got four traps. I'm gonna place a trap right over here. Place a trap right over... here. And then we're gonna place traps... over... in here. Can I go around these? I don't think I can. Can I go through the window? Probably a bad idea. Oh, 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 oh. Okay, this is gonna be a little tricky. A little tricky, to say the least. What weapons? We could set up another one. Further back. Like over here. And then hop into a house or something? Maybe. I don't know. This seems like a horrible idea. Can I go in through the window here? I can go in through the window here, so I'm just gonna place this trap in front. And then I'm gonna go in through the window. Ow, my... That hurts, but I did it now. Oh my god, it hurts you every time, you piece! Where's the trap? There it is. Okay, this is fine. Bigfoot, try me, you little shit. Do I have everything reloaded? We need to go over here. We got 7 flare gun bullets. We can swap between... No, we can't. We don't have anything. Alright, I got this, though. Could be something. Uh-oh. I'm gonna place a cam. No, I'm not gonna. It should be coming any moment. I actually really like that they made you get damage from going through the windows, because it could be really OP sometimes. Could you hear gunshots? I could lure him over here. Is there a radio? Hello? Uh-oh. Is he coming? Is he coming? I don't hear anything. Use a flare. I'm not... No. I need to use this to stun him. I heard that. I'm listening very carefully. I would expect to hear footsteps. Is he stupid? Are you not going to find me? Where's my other trap? Oh, it's over there. This one first. Very careful. Bigfoot's out there. I know it. I gosh damn know it. Can I place this? I'm just gonna place a cam over here. Hello? You stupid foot. What the fuck? I'm gonna pick this up. I don't want that there. I wanna listen to it naturally. I don't know why he's not here. You're supposed to be here. I lured you over here. I made so much freaking noise. You coward! Fight me! We hear the footsteps. Must not be a myling. True, true, true. Very important. Am I really gonna make it through the second night as well? No way. Maybe he didn't. I'm in the middle of the map too. Maybe he isn't real. Who killed the fucking lady then, huh? Really? Hello? I just want to start shooting, because if he shows up then I have no bullets. It was me. I killed her. It was the real villain was in my head all along. Bigfoot's gone. Is there even a Bigfoot? I heard a lot of bonking. I heard that. You hear the trees? I'm gonna play the guitar. He's so fucking close! You see the moon? Holy shit, the moon's moving so fast! Wee! Uh-oh. Does that mean you're close? You're on the other side. Can I use the GPS thing? Oh. I could use the GPS thing up on him. Doesn't that just mean he detected me? He's really not gonna attack me? What a little coward. Maybe he knows I'm in a good spot. Maybe he only attacks when I'm in a weak spot. Well, I was weak for a while. Maybe he knows. Maybe he doesn't. The silence is killing me. I think we're fine. I think I can pick the stuff back up and go out into the wild, but maybe that's what he wants us to do. Huh? The suspense is killing me. I think we're good. I think I can pick up shop and go. And then he's gonna attack right now. I think we're fine. Genuinely good. We didn't waste a single trap. Obviously, we didn't see a Bigfoot yet. So who knows? But we're gonna... I'm gonna... Oh, no. I think we're fine. It's still dark. Oh my god, what the fuck? Hello? I saw that. I think we all saw that. What the hell? Holy shit! Right there! No, no, he's smart. What is he doing? Why are you doing this? Wait, he's a little bitch! Hey, little bitch, come back here! Wait, what the fuck? Wait, I'm gonna hunt him down. Holy shit, he's fast. I can't hit from this far, really? I did! I can't just jump down there. I hit him again. Oh, come on. Can I aim this far? The bullet drop! Can I aim up? Okay, we gotta pick up. We gotta pick up and chase him. He's going to the lake. He's going north. We gotta chase him. Oh my god, I almost ran into my own trap. It's just I didn't see it. He's close. I think that means he... I don't know what that roar does. Do I have all my traps? I do have all my traps. Okay, we gotta go. We gotta go. That was really cool. The freaking... I did such a tiny bit of damage there. Oh, wait. I'm going the right way. Yeah, it's this way. Over the geysers. The geysers, look at this. It's so pretty. It's so beautiful. There's a little camp, little camping over here. Campground. We got the whole day now. We should hunt him down. I should have hit him with a tracker. Look at this. It's gorgeous. This game looks fun. It's awesome. I love the looting. I love the phases to the game. Come on, please. What is this? Any code? There's nothing here. Why did I go here? Oh, the geyser, look! I missed it. I was too far. We saw it, though. Is this Old Faithful again? It is Old Faithful. Okay. You went that way. I don't want to go into the pools. I know it's a video game, but you should never do that. And I remember being so incredibly frustrated seeing, like, ignorant tourists. Like, there were hats that, like, flew off of people's head in, like, these super delicate microbiomes. And there'd be, like, just human trash in there. And I was like, oh my god, I hate the human race. Hello? I'm not gonna find him ever. Did we go up here? We haven't been up here. I think we check it out. Hiking trail. I'll be following. Also, bear sign. Should be careful of bears. So we survived the full first night. We did like 2 shots. Also, he's healing because the way Bigfoot works, Bigfoot also gets to heal by looting, by looking around and finding food. He can heal. So we need to hunt him down fast because the more he heals, obviously, the more damage we have to do. Mystic Falls. Let's go to Mystic Falls this time instead of the Old Faithful Basin. I don't know if we're going the right way, though. Like, in, to follow Bigfoot, I mean. Nixon, thank you for the 5 months. This game is so intense. Some, like, it doesn't, it's not always intense, though. That's because you can't just always have it be suspenseful and intense. You gotta have ups and downs. It's gotta go up and down. Also, give me my stamina back, please. What the fuck? Even the nature's trying to kill me. Don't do this. I'm being hunted down. It's a skinwalker now. Hiking trail that way, but what about over here, huh? We follow the hiking trail. I want to go up here. This looks another. We can get another try. Fuck you. Image. What is wrong with me? I don't think you can actually hit him. There's a bridge here? Is there no loot? Where's my loot, man? You gotta feed the goblin.
Holy shit!
Help! Earthquake! Help! I don't think it's a good idea to go over the- What the fuck? That was awesome! What happened? This is a whole mudslide, rock slide. I remember we were in the United States once, and there was like a huge mudslide that like covered the highway, which was causing like miles and miles of traffic jams. It was fucked up. I saw something over there. I don't know. None of these dead ends are actual locations. I've been really bad at finding stuff. Usually, most of the dead ends you can find on the map. Oh, there we go. This is a huge cabin. We found something. Please have a weapon or anything. A safe. There's a car here. This is a very neat-looking car. Magruder's Rangers? Magruder Rangers House. Okay. That seems like a place I could maybe find some good loot. Also, blood. And the baseball bat that I already have. Hello? Another GPS sensor that I probably will not be able to use because I'm stupid. Oh, hi there. I don't like this clock. This clock is fucking annoying. Medkit. Is that our first medkit that we found? I did turn up the loot as well, right? Didn't I? I swear I did. But we have not been finding a lot. Axe big! Axe big! Let's go. Axe big. My favorite weapon. Can I pick this up? I guess there's nothing else. Raccoon! Alright, that's all the loot we got. There's no safes in this map, or am I just bad? I might just have not found them yet. Don't make it night already! I'm in no place to fight you. I don't want to go back to the village. Uh-oh. I don't think he's gonna let us off the hook this night. I'm just gonna follow the trail, the huge trail. What the hell? Did you see that glitch? Something up here? Please. He is so fucking close. Oh no, the lights are turning off. Stay alive! More evidence. I've been an absolute maniac with collecting evidence. Medkit. Another GPS. Okay, can't carry more of that. Yes. Am I gonna be full of ammo soon as well? Please tell me there's a shotgun somewhere. Just give me a shotgun. I can't fight like this. I only have a sniper rifle. If he comes up close, I'm fucked. Any explosives in the toilet? Oh, yeah. For real, though. Okay, then. Oh. That's disgusting. I'm in trouble. I need to run. I need to run. Explosives in the toilet, if you know what I mean. We do have a pistol. Yeah, true. But the pistols usually are pretty weak. Okay, we need to run. Please tell me there's some kind of village up ahead. I'm not gonna be able to make it all the way back, and I really don't want to be caught with my pants down. There's some kind of animal there. I don't care about you. There's some kind of animal that wants to fight me. Old hunting tower number one. More flare bullets. Go, 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 go. We can't stay here long. We gotta keep moving. We got a car battery. We found so much good stuff. Okay, this is really good. Just gotta keep moving. We need to find some place we can settle. Is that Bigfoot? Help. What is that? Is that the place? That looks like a village with lanterns and stuff? Or is it just a zipline? That's not a... That's just a zipline! Oh my god. I scared myself by jumping over the fence. He is so fucking close. Please no. Another GPS sensor. I'm going to get my ass blasted. Uh-oh. Can I go this way? Please tell me I can. Does that one work both ways? It might. Okay, we're in trouble. Could I just cheese him both? Can I just cheese him back and forth on the zip line? Imagine. That'd be sick. Okay. Let's see. I don't know where anything is. I need to stay to the zip line. This is fucked up. I'm going to die. That Bigfoot? What is this noise? What the fuck is this? I hear growling. Is there gonna be a cave over here? What is this? I don't want... There's blood on it. I don't want to be here. Did Bigfoot make that? Uh-oh. I don't know if this can work. Can this work? Let's try. Does this work? I'm insane. Wait a minute. This works both ways? How about you eat my butt then, huh, Mr. Bigfoot? Look at this. I have a plan. I have a plan. It is absolutely foolproof. Who needs a house when you got brain cells? I don't have another weapon, though. I definitely need to find it. Please don't tell me these ones get used up together. You know what? Why don't we... Oh, he's coming. We're gonna do so much freaking damage. Is that him? We got three straps, and then we can escape with the zipline. Should be fine. Fight me! Are you gonna find us this time? Set up a cam up there. Or are you gonna wait the whole night again and let me poop my pants while you're just out there chilling, eating some mac and cheese or whatever the fuck Bigfoot eat? Does Bigfoot eat mac and cheese? I don't know. I would want to eat some mac and cheese right about now. Hello? He probably does? Alright. I learned more about cryptids today. Can he find me? Is he stupid? Oh, don't walk on my own trap. Can I shoot the bird? I don't know. Is there a bird? Probably not. Ha! stupid raccoon, you scared the hell out of me. I thought it was Bigfoot. Wait, it was the raccoon, right? Copium? Hello? Don't you dare come back, I'm gonna kill you. Uh-oh. I got spooked by a raccoon. Hello? I'm gonna give you 20 seconds to... Stop. Bigfoot! We're gonna have to hunt him down, man. We need to collect more items first. I don't know if he attacks. We definitely played on hard mode before and he does attack. It's not just like hard mode doesn't... But he might be smarter about it. Like, he might recognize when you're in a good position. And then, like, do later attacks. I don't know why he showed up right at the end of the night last time, though. Bigfoot? Is he baiting me? To be unsafe? Don't walk into my own trap. That's the most stupid thing I could do. I might just go, I guess. But maybe he attacks at the last part of the night. Hello? You know what? I could check around here. And then run back to this place. Is that a bad idea? Oh, God. Is that me? That was me. Alright, I'm just gonna go. Put meat on there. Oh, I could do that. Maybe he likes to eat. Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum, yum. He eats meat. All right, I'm gonna give you until the moon reaches the ground, which is totally how that works. And then I'm off. Obviously, that's what you want, so I don't know why I'm saying it as if it's like some kind of ultimatum that you need to comply with, because I don't think you want to. If you're out there, Bigfoot, you want to wait right now, because I'm going to pick up all these traps and run away in mere moments here. The moon goes so fast. This is really weird behavior. I've never seen this before in this game. I don't know if they improved the AI. They might have. Didn't they say that they made the Bigfoot a lot smarter? Uh-oh. I don't know if I like that. I'm going to go. I'm gonna stay. Holy fuck, he's close. Hello? He was fucking waiting, dude. Stay away! He's not coming. I can leave. Alright. I don't even know if he attacks. I'm gonna have to hunt him down, man. Uh-oh. Sir? Bigfoot, sir? He's not coming. I need to hit him with the GPS sensor. You know what? If he showed... that would be so ideal. If I can hit him with the GPS... What if I just do this? Could I be smart about this? Like, what if we place a cam right at the trap... Right over there, we have a cam, right? I don't think I can wait him out. There's no way he's gonna find this. I'm not gonna leave this here, because it's gonna do a tiny bit of damage. Most of the damage comes from, like, after you trap him. I don't know. This is such weird behavior. The suspense is killing me. They made him smarter. I don't like this. Don't attack. He is really close. I'm gonna follow the river. Follow the river. I'm deep into my... Oh, this is a waterfall? No, it's not. Okay. We're safe again. I don't know what this is about. I guess I could track him. That would be so... It's more about hunting now. It's actually like you have to hunt him down. He's over there, but we gotta... He's over there. Let's see. Let's check this first, because I see a cabin?
Is that a cabin? No, it's a rock.
Okay, well, it's a rock. There's a tunnel right there. But there's got to be some stuff. Is there stuff in the tunnel? I'm assuming Bigfoot's scared right now. Maybe Bigfoot's scared of me because he knows. Hey, don't do that. How much meat do I have? Do I need meat? I have... how much? 8 meat. All right, we don't have to shoot innocent animals right now. There's also a little village over there. That's exactly what I was looking for, but didn't find. You are right freaking here. The road is closed. There better be some loot here or I'm gonna flip my shit. No loot at the road closed? I guess makes sense. But I hate you. But I hate you all the same. What's up here? Another hunting tower? What the? Oh, no innocent animals? Fuck! I said I wouldn't. I said I wouldn't. Old hunting tower number 2. These numbers seem... there's a fucking bear right there. That is not an innocent animal. That is the opposite of innocent. That's an evil animal. It will kill us. They attack. There's so much stuff everywhere. I want to go to that village, but I see loot here, so I need to get loot. I see loot. I need loot. Please have a trap. I want more traps. Oh, come on, man. So there's a gun right here. Interesting. It's a random gun on a table. Okay. Well, we don't need it because we already have it. God dang it. And there's the bear. Let's check the village. The village has got to have some stuff. Also, if we stay in this village, we could... so many cute animals. We could potentially camp out the night here. Although, I don't... I'm not sure if... wait, that's not a... that's a bison! Look! I've seen but... oh, hi there. Holy shit, that's so cool. It's a bison. Epic. That's so cool. And there's a bear. What? Look at this! Bison and bear. And... deer and elk. I think, and we got a fox, and all the wildlife's here. I'm not shooting it. I don't need the meat. I've learned, I've bettered my ways. I will, karma's gonna be a bitch if I do keep this up. Hi there. I'm gonna pick this up. You're right in this village, is that what you're doing? Lake village? Oh, please. Please tell me there's like a safe here somewhere. I need some actual loot, my friends. I need a new weapon. I've just been getting bullets. That's not good enough. I'm full of bullets even. Medkit, 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 medkit. So if you ever need bullets, it's gonna be in the lake village. Please stop giving me bullets. Give me some weapons. Anything at all. This is such a good place to camp out for Bigfoot, but he might not attack us. Unless we can find fireworks or something, there's a gun as well. But not the gun we need. Ah, let's go! That's exactly what I was looking for. All right, now we're cooking. That's what I want. Jesus. You piece of shit. Also, there's blood on the ground. Probably not friendly blood. Or maybe friendly blood, but from a friendly person. Which is bad blood. More. More bullets. There's stuff in the microwave too. Who put their bullet in the microwave, huh? It's kind of stupid. I wish I could play the piano. All right, there's lots of stuff that makes noise here. We could just turn this on. Like, turn on all the radios so Bigfoot knows. I don't know if that helps though. Maybe Bigfoot, like, he's not just gonna randomly stumble upon. Oh, what the fuck? Who took the biggest fart in here? That's disgusting. Also, there's a gas can in there. I don't think I can carry more. I'm gonna place this. Oh, hi there. I'm gonna pick this up. Ah, disgusting. Okay. We have 2 gas cans. And also over here, look at this. This is actually perfect. We could fight him here, and then we could escape to the island where Bigfoot, there's no way Bigfoot can get there, right? Oh, well, never mind then. Imagine Bigfoot just couldn't get there. That'd be so OP. Who built that bridge? Explode the bridge. Are you on the fucking island? Wait. Are you? Maybe he is. It's Bigfoot's hideout? I don't see no Bigfoot. It's getting night though. This is perfect. We got some more looting to do. This is the absolute perfect place for a setup. Please actually be a no, don't be a bitch this time. Attack me. I have so many explosives. This would be absolutely perfect. Car battery and everything. I could probably just hit, I don't even really need to hit the traps. I could just hit them with the explosives. More medkits. More explosives! Oh, come on, Bigfoot. Don't be a little baby. Fight me like a man. Oh, he is close. He sounds like he wants to kill us. But maybe that's just my imagination. I'm getting a lot of... More medkits? This is the perfect village. What the fuck? There's so much stuff here. Oh, it's night. I didn't even see it happen. I walked in, I walked out, and there's night. Okay. I need to freaking set up so much stuff. We're gonna build it over here. We're gonna place a fuel canister. And I can place one at the window here. What if I... Let's see. Can I hit this? If I place it back here, I can run inside. And then I can go to this window. Oh, there's a trap. And then I can shoot it from here. That's kind of annoying. Oh, there's the thing! Is there a code? We need this. There's fireworks too! We can bait him! Okay, this is it. This is it. We place this a little closer. Is this gonna explode in my face? Can I hit that? I could totally hit that. Okay, perfect. So we're gonna close this door, run in here. I need the code. I need this code. Did I already look at this? I might have already looked at this. We're gonna set up off the fireworks. And we need to look for the code. I don't know if the code's gonna be anywhere. Do I place my fine? Oh, no. What the fuck? Bigfoot's been here! What the fuck? How did you do that? Okay. He's been here. I have two traps. Well then, Mr. Bigfoot. Mr. Foot Big. I see how it is. I'm placing the fireworks. It's time. Why don't you fight me, you little shit? Is he gonna? Are you gonna grow some balls? Some testiculars? This is a very dangerous idea we got over here. But we're gonna try it regardless. I could place another one, though. I should, really. I don't know if it works. Oh, fuck. Hello? I'm not afraid of you! You're afraid of me. I'm really up at the... This is a bad... He's gonna have to go all the way through... Maybe I can see him go over the lake. Oh no, it's pitch black. I can't see that. Throw some balls, man. Hello, animal. Hello, animal. Are you friends with Bigfoot? Who are you working for? Who are you working for? The fuck? Uh-oh. Is he coming? Whoopsie-daisy. Are you leading the way? Are you a scout? Are you Bigfoot scout? Huh? I need to make more noise. Radio? How is he not attacking? This little bitch. Like, what if he's never gonna attack? What do you even need the... Oh, oh! Oh, he's here. Or is that the moose? That might have been the fucking moose. Unless... Stupid moose. Oh, never mind! There he is! Let's go! Reload. Run back. Oh, this guy is not gonna know what hit him. Woo! Reload. Absolutely fucked. Oh god, he's gonna set up. Run. Got him. And boom. Dude, look at the damage. Holy fuck. He's getting wrecked. Where's my other trap? I forgot where my other trap is. Isn't it over here? Oh, there it is. Oh, fuck. Ah, what am I doing? Is that gonna work? Wait, he walked past it. What a genius. Run. Where the fuck did I leave my other trap? Oh, it's further. We need to hit him with the tracker too. You're right. Did I hit him? Ah! I can't do that! No! No! You fuck! Heal. Heal. Heal me. Come back! I didn't know how to use the tracker! You have to right-click the shit, the fuck piece of shit. That's fine, that's fine. Look at the damage! Holy hell. Heal. Whew! That was great stuff. That might have not gone completely perfect, but I'd say that was a pretty good fight. Look at that health halfway through! Oh, that's a bird. That's actually a bird. It's nothing to be scared about. It's just a bird. Also, he broke all my traps, a little shit. Wait, did I explode this? I did not explode this. So we have one more gas can. That did so much damage. And we didn't even have the better weapons yet. And I have one trap? Really? Oh no, I had another. Wait, where did my other trap go? Oh yeah, I placed it and then I got him. And I got a gas can. Never mind. Okay, so we still have two explosives, which they do a lot of damage. We have the blue trap here. And we did a number on Bigfoot and he ran away like a little baby after he hit me once. And I still have 7 medkits. That was, oh, 2882. Oh my fucking god. It's huge. It's a massive gun. Let's go. It has 10 bullets and probably a lot more damage. Now that's what I'm freaking talking about. And it's the night's still going, but we can already leave. I'm gonna go on the island. I wanna see what's in here. That was awesome. See, that's what happens when you attack me, you little baby. So much suspense for that. Let's go. Oof. That was awesome. You left ammo because I couldn't pick it up anymore. I'm full of ammo. I'm too full. I am very happy that code was right there. We got a better weapon now. I wish I would have gotten that before the night started because I would have done like 100 more damage. But that's all right. We could literally kill him next night if he doesn't heal too much, but I doubt we're going to actually be able to do that. But who knows? Shovel? Can I pick that up? I cannot. Island Ranger House. Where's the door? There's the door. Lucasville? Oh, come on. I wish I took. I can't pick this up because I already have it. You can't carry more. So we know that we need to go back here later. Didn't I reload? Did I? I did, yeah. We need to go back here later if you want another gas can. Also, more shotgun ammo. Beautiful. Beautiful. Axe big. We can. I think you can throw them, can't you? Can you? Oh, yeah. What the fuck? How do you do that? That does not make any. The gun on the wall. 1 second. My nose. Nose. Gun on the wall. Where? Oh, it's a shotgun. We already got the shotgun. But yeah, I didn't see that one. I probably missed that earlier as well. I don't know. Because I felt like we didn't find the shotgun for so long. And then all of a sudden we find two. Maybe there were more. But whatever. We didn't need it. Because Bigfoot didn't attack like a little bitch. Shut up. Shut up. I'm not scared. X-Big. I can't use the X big. All right, we're gonna just leave this stuff here. It hurts my heart to leave that, but we're gonna have to. So we could both go back to the island, I guess. Be careful, I can't see. This weapon is awesome. Kathmandu, thank you for the biddies. Thank you. Hey, Suddy, welcome to the stream. Okay. We still need to go over to the the west, because there's lots of stuff we haven't explored there yet. Look at this. Oh, there's a plane? What? That's so cool. Wait, I didn't even see that. The island boys. Xander, thank you for the 5 months. He was right fucking here, man. During the day, if I can find him, he is right here. He is so close. Are you up here? Bigfoot, where are you? I should have hit him with the GPS sensor, man. That would have been huge. But maybe we still can. Someone's having a party out here. Oh, that's just the house that we visited earlier. Where's the other dead body, though? Bigfoot, we have only one trap, so we can't really place a trap as like a bait to try and get him. I wish this house has a trap, had a trap. Check over here then. Since we're close here and Bigfoot supposedly is around here based on the audio. Also, he hasn't healed yet, has he? He can only heal the part in gray. So we already did like 25% of his health permanently, no matter what he does, which is good. No heals yet, or a little bit maybe? Okay. We'll keep our eyes out. This stamina, the fact that this character can run so fast is amazing. He healed a very small amount. Oh, another. I'm not gonna shoot you this time. I've learned my ways. I'm a better person. I'm reformed. There's gotta be something up here, right? Oh. Does that even really give out his... See, the dogs are evil! I told you! I got attacked! He drew the first blood! It wasn't me. What the fuck? Evil doggy. Alright, there's gotta be stuff up here. Come on. It's a wolf, not a dog. Same thing. Is there a cave? There's so much stuff. We're probably gonna need to play through the map multiple times to get everything. No doggy, please. No doggy, please. I come in peace. I do not want to kill you. But if you attack me, I will have no choice but to resort to violence. And I have a fucking gun, so you better back off, you little shit. There is a tiny camp. Or a tiny tent. Can I go this way? Please tell me I can go down. I cannot, maybe. Grumpy, thank you for the 16 months. Ah, there it is. Hi. Iron Bird, thank you for the pram. Shelter 2. Hi. We need... I mean, we're in a pretty good spot. I feel like we could kill. Like, we're good. I come in peace and I also have a gun. Isn't that like how the United States works? Maybe not in peace. Alright, check more. He just healed. He did just heal. I almost got crushed. Hi there. Yeah, evil thing. I'm just gonna pick that up if you don't mind. I collect those. Bring those home. I come in peace with a gun. The gun is just for... just in case you're not peaceful, huh? Is that how it works? Another cabin. The tiny, the like isolated cabins can usually have some special stuff in there. Because it's only one house. Also, they got a well over here. Fancy, fancy stuff. What is it? Don't feed the troll. Okay. Rule number one of Twitch chat. There it is. Please tell me the code is around here. Oh, are you kidding me? I got so lucky. 4191. I'm the luckiest bitch alive. What is this? It's freaking dynamite. Oh, baby. Last time I remember, dynamite fucked me up. I don't think dynamite helped us out last time we used it. I think it only made me very angry. I remember this. But maybe this time will be different, huh? Maybe. Hopefully. Just tell, give me a mech kit. Oh, baby. Mech kits? I am... there's no way you kill me. I'm done. I win. You lose, Bigfoot. Alright, more exploring. Still... I mean, we've actually... there's down at the south, obviously. There's a whole area we haven't checked yet. This lake is so pretty. Little boat out there. Map is a paid actor. Usually, when you find a safe like that, you're gonna have to check around, like, locations in the neighborhood to find the actual code. But there is a chance that the code will be in the place with the city. How is that not literally right next to me? What the fuck? Are you kidding me? I think next night he might actually die. Like, I might... if I do this properly, also nice. More locations. I could actually get him. Oh. Mallard Lake. Nope, nothing. Laptop. What are you looking at? Blue screen. Oh, God. The worst part of using more medkits. That's the real scary part. Also, another rifle. This is nice to know these locations. For if you play with friends. Oh, we got another fireworks. We can bait him. Next night, you're done. You're done, Mr. Bigfoot. I should have really stunned him. I should really hit him with the... I don't think I have as much as I... but I have a better weapon, right? I might actually be able to kill him. Oh, they did heal quite a lot. I might be very close, and then I can GPS him. And then we can find him. Oh, boy. We can GPS him and then hunt him down during the day and hit the final shot. Also, this looks amazing. What is this? Why are all these cars here but no people, huh? Gonna be explosive on the toilet again? They're truly... oh, wait, you actually... do you take damage? Oh my god, that's disgusting. That's disgusting. I actually might stay up here. This seems like a good place to be. Maybe? Oh boy, what's here? Is this another safe? Looks like a place where there will be a safe. But there's not. There's a trap, though. We needed one of those. Yes. No, don't need any of that shit. Okay. I can jump out the window over here. I could jump out and then go with the zip line and escape him. This is actually such a good place to attack a Bigfoot. There's the door right there. We could also go in. Okay, let's just do this. Let's do the damn thing. I'm setting up over here. With the car battery is like by far the most powerful thing. Because he like fully goes down on the ground. We got the, but the dynamite though. How do you use the dynamite? I don't know. How the fuck do you use the dynamite? He healed again? How do I do this? Ah, come on. I'm gonna place this one over here. And this one a little further along. This one's gonna be the first trap that hits. I'm gonna hit him with the car. I think I'm gonna try... you know what I'm gonna try? Oh, God. You gotta do this. And then we're gonna use the gas can. Because he burns, which is good. Yes, and then we have the dynamite, which I'm going to try to place at this door. Like, right over here. How do I use this thing? How do I use the dynamite? Huh? Does anyone else see how fucked this is? How do you use the dynamite? Explosives. Four? I don't know. You shoot the thing? Oh. Uh-oh. Ah! Help! I wasn't prepared! No, you're smart! There you go. Please tell me I'm far enough away. Got him. No! Oh my god, you piece. You fat fuck. He's still gonna be attacking. I don't think he's done with me. And now we need to hit him with the GPS. Oh, you piece, you better come back. I swear to god, I'm not done with you! No! This fucker. This fucker, come back. Come back. Oh, he's coming back! Wait. Wasn't that his footsteps? Just my footsteps? Come on. Am I gonna use this night? I think I might use it the next night. That was a disaster because he... When I wanted to hit this, I should have just gone for the safe strats. I hit him one too many times and then I couldn't hit this because I didn't do it in time. I don't think he's gonna come if I bait him now. I don't think he cares anymore. Is he gonna fight another time? Where's the moon? The moon is so high. I'm gonna do it. Whee! I'm just gonna try. Come on. Don't walk into my own trap, please. For the love of God. We're gonna give this a shot. He might not come back, though. I hope he is. Please come back. That was not good enough. You did so little damage to me. You only took me one mech hit. You little shit. I should have really hit him with a GPS. I don't hear. Oh. Hello? Nothing? Reload. Good call. Good call. Also, this toilet is looking mighty stinky. Hi? Hello? He is very close. Why don't you fight me again? He sounds nice. Sounds like he just needs a friend, huh? Biggie, thank you for the 5 good subs, not sponsored. Thank you for the Prime and Exorio. Thank you for the 7 months. Okay, I don't think this is gonna work. I'm going to take it. Also, if you shoot a car battery, does it fucking explode like that? It's kind of epic. I'm going to leave. I'm out of here. There was no special trap in here, right? We need to grab the dynamite as well, obviously. The shooting the dynamite is so messed up. It's such a tiny thing. But it does a lot of damage, so we should definitely try that. I wasn't... Oh, God. Don't tell me he's here. I'm gonna run. Take the zipline. I'm out of here. Bye. Woo-wee! And we are long gone. Bigfoot will never find us. There is so many places to check. I am going the wrong way. I'm on a freaking mountain right now. I don't want to be here. Can I go down, please? I can't see much. It's very dark. And then we run into Bigfoot, and I'm just going to cry. Hey, where's the road? Here it is. Wait, no, it is not. The road is in between the... Never mind. I think I have enough totems if this was a multiplayer game to revive someone, but we're not gonna do that. Did I forget the battery? No, it's right there. I got it. Can't believe I only did like 100 damage. I guess I did 200 damage because he healed a little bit, right? It was just because I got grabbed early. That was my fault. Oh my god! That actually almost got me. Do you just fucking die if you get hit by a tree? Where do we go? Ranger Patrol Station. Mystic Falls. We went to the Firewatch Tower. I think we're gonna go Ranger Patrol Station. That sounds like a place I wanna be. That's it? The Ranger Patrol Station. There better be some loot over here. I think there is 3 safes in every map, or maybe more. Maybe this will have one of... No, I don't think it does. A first aid kit, though. Which is a big deal. Okay. Yeah, I think there's not much here. I would I can't even pick up any explosives that I find right now because I already got all of them. I could pick up fireworks though. You got any fireworks? Alright, nothing. Nothing. I guess we just explore more. Is this multiplayer? Yes, this does have multiplayer. But it's very, very good to play solo. It's very immersive. I've been having a great time. And this map is beautiful. Completely new layout. Like, the fact that there's now three maps, like, I really like that they focused... Oh, hi there. I really like that they focused on map content, because the map content is a huge deal for this. Oh, I can't take any more freaking whispering skulls. Come on. What do you mean? What is the aim of the game? To fucking kill Bigfoot. Smash him. I'm glad I checked that and didn't just walk past. Alright. I hope there's like a joke thing where if you step on this type of water in this game, you just like die. You take damage. Because you shouldn't do that. This is a rock or a house? It's a rock. Okay. That's not just a pool. I don't think I can find him. I guess I can see him. Could we do this? What if I do this? What if I'm gonna be like super sneaky? Can I new cam? How do you change cams? How do you- What the fuck? Away. I should have picked up the drone. Fuck! I could have GPS'd him, man. The stupid drone. He was like, what the hell is that? And the mega explosion maybe also made him a little spooked. I gotta chase him now. I can't. This is too good. I hit him twice. But he, wait, how is he at the exact same health? Maybe because he healed a little bit? You are not escaping me, sir. Nuh-uh-uh. You're so fast, though. I think you will escape me, actually, now that I think of it. You probably already escaped me as we speak. Still, we did like, one shot of damage. I think, like, half the damage he can heal, so... We hit him twice. Still worth. I want to have an open field. Like, he could be so sneaky here, and I wouldn't even see him. Like, he would just be easily able to get away from me. Hi there. Bison! Is he gonna scream again? Because I think he has to scream before he can heal. Which would be perfect for us, because then we can find his location. Or he has to cross this river. Yeah, I guess he could go a little further up. I think he's long gone. Bison? Have you... What do you guys call this? A bison? Bison? Have you never seen this animal? Is that a buffalo? I think that's a bison. I think I... Because I'm pretty sure that when we went hiking in Yellowstone, we saw bison around. I'm pretty... Like, I've seen bison in the wild. They're very spooky animals. But they are... They don't give a fuck, by the way. I should go down. They don't give a fuck about humans. They'll literally stand on the road and be like, what the fuck are you gonna do? Hit me with a car? Try it, you idiot. And they'll just be like standing there. They don't give a heck. I remember there were so many times when the road just got stopped. Like the road was completely blocked by just a whole group of bison who were just like, yeah, you're not gonna do shit, you idiot. And then every tourist is like, oh my god, the bison, I want to take a picture. And then every other tourist or every American is like, fuck off, I see these animals every day, I need to get to work. Can you stop the shit? It's so good. The life of living around this type of... If you live around like a national park as a US citizen, you must be like, fuck these tourists. every day, every time. There's gotta be some stuff down there, right? There has to be another, maybe not a village, but definitely, like another safe. I don't know if I checked all the places. There also said there was a cave, right? He healed again, by the way. I love you some big feet. This map is big. It takes me a while to get across. And I'm also playing as the character who sprints a lot. So we are running straight away from Bigfoot. But you know Bigfoot, he can find us easily. This guy runs fast. So I don't think we have to worry about Bigfoot not being able to find us. I think that'll be alright. Yeah, he healed a little bit, but he's still like almost halfway dead. Like he can heal a little bit of the gray. So he's a little bit over half health, but pretty good damage. And the first, like, in one fight, we did most of the damage. So it's just all about not getting hit. If you get hurt early, Bigfoot, I was gonna say Bison. Bigfoot thinks, like, I did my job, I'm gonna run. So you need to not get hit. That's very important. That's why you kind of kite him around like that. Bigfoot. There is. Back to Bigfoot. See this map? This map's completely different. It's a completely new map they added to the game. It's Yellowstone National Park. It's beautiful. Oh my god! I clicked the wrong button! Help! Ow! I clicked too fast. I think you have, like, quite a lot of time. Well. Well played, Bigfoot. Well played. That should absolutely kill you, by the way. How did you get here? You were just on the other side of the map. Did you place this trap, like, last night? Did you five-head me? Did you chest move me? Haven't I already been here? I swear I've been here. But there was nothing. There was nothing. I'm gonna go over the water. Can I go over the water? I cannot go over the water. Oh, yeah. There's a gazebo over there. Look at that gazebo. I wanna go to the gazebo. I have to get across this lake though. There's nothing down there. Nothing down there for us. Also, it's getting night already. Are you crazy? I feel like the day just began. Uh oh. Yeah, this map it feels like the biggest map they have added so far. That's far away. Pretty far. Okay. Is it over there? Oh, more bison. I wonder how much meat they give if you kill them. I love that they added these animals. That's so cool. I'm not gonna kill them though. No, uh-oh. Because I don't think we've even used a single piece of meat. So why would we? You saw Bigfoot? That sounds really close. What the fuck? The growl sounded so far away though. Truck? It's the truck from Phasmo? The ghost hunters got lost here? What the fuck? Oh no, what happened? The mystery of the lost ghost hunters. Crossover? They got hunted by Bigfoot. Over here. I'm not gonna pick you up because I can't. It's the gazebo. Look at this. Everything is out to kill me. Nothing and nothing. It's my favorite place. But some meat though. Yum yum. Alright, I'm running. I'm running. There's gotta be a fortifiable location over here. Otherwise I'm upset. And I'm gonna also be dead. I'm gonna be upset and dead. Or at least I'm gonna not do a lot of damage to Bigfoot, which is fine. Slow but surely wins the race. Also, we're playing on the absolute highest difficulty with Bigfoot. Bigfoot has a lot of health and a lot of damage, so we need to be careful. Is he coming? There's gotta be something out here, man. Uh-oh. The night hasn't started yet, right? Because it didn't do doom, doom, dooba-dooba-doom yet. It's gonna do it any moment now, though. There you go. Uh-oh. What is this? That looks a little cool, but also scary. I don't think I should be here right now. Can he find me out here? Old mine? This is very cool. Is there gonna be a trap in here? I don't think. Is he gonna find me? I hope not. Oh, there's human bones here! And a human. Oh no, it's Bigfoot's cave! What the fuck? Uh oh. I definitely think he's gonna find me here then. I probably should keep moving. It's his place. He owns the place. Don't tell me this is a dead end. There are bones everywhere. Okay, we leave. There's a zipline. I am going to be killed.
Oh, what the fuck?
You piece of shit, dog! God damn it! Fuck! I am so doomed. Where are the houses? I was promised safety. There's gotta be a house at the edge here, right? Come on. You're not gonna do this to me. I'm so far. Now Bigfoot knows where I am, by the way. This is really bad. Indian Creek Campground. Campground? Campground's good. That means, houses. Oh no, this is not houses. This is bad. Fuck. Trap, trap, trap. I just have one trap, man. I have one trap in a dream. What am I gonna do? Oh. Can I get another trap here, please? Please. I just need one more trap. None of the bullets. There's a medkit, though. Should probably use that medkit, honestly, because I am going to take damage. This is bad. This is, like, the best I have right now. We could use the flare gun as well, but... I'm gonna play... Do I place some meat down here? I guess I might as well. There's nothing else here. Do I run to the zipline? I could run to the zipline and then escape that way. Wait, I got a genius move? Genius moves incoming? Oh, he's close. Oh, he's close. This fucker is gonna get us. We have dynamite too. Do I just place that here and then I hit one of these? Just to do a lot of damage to him? I think that's what I do. Heal? Okay, we'll heal. Even though I'm gonna waste a little bit of the heal, I agree. We should probably be safe. Okay.
Oh, man. This is bad.
Is that him? Oh, surely was! Oh, come on. That did a lot of damage, so I gotta run. I need to run. Help! Run to the zipline! No! He hit me with a fucking spear! Fuck you! No! Uh-oh. Holy shit, that looked epic. Where the fuck is this guy? It's fine. We did like 100 damage. That wasn't the best, but I don't have any traps, man. Oh, wait, I do still have a trap. Let's go. Run. I could stun him with the flares, but I should have stunned him with the flare and then ran away. I hoped I could have just ran. But after that, where is he? I can't see anything! I still have a trap. Isn't it the wrong gun? Oh, yeah. Where the fuck is he? I'm not gonna go. I'm just gonna go. That place was completely useless. GPS after car battery. The thing is with the GPS, we used it with CJ and Psycho, and the thing only lasts for like a minute. So if you do it too early in the night, it's gonna be useless. You have to do it like at the end, but then if Bigfoot's not close to you, you can't really do it. I guess I'll heal too. Man, this is like a battle of attrition right here. Because I have a lot of resources. There's still a place over here that I should check. Oh god. Don't fight me. I'ma come in peace. I come in pizza. Tony Pizza. I knew him good. I knew him well. He was my friend. I burned him in the morgue. I still am sad to this day. Didn't we already go here? Why didn't this get marked on my map? Oh, it's supposed to fucking gazebo. Alright, we gotta go up. There's gotta be caves around here. Also, the rain, by the way, very cool. Very cool. It's gonna be hard. We need to fit... Next night, we have to be in a town to set up proper defenses and actually do another round. Because we could kill him in one night, I'm telling you. You've seen me do a lot of damage. Now, a lot of that damage came from bombs as well. I don't know why... I don't feel like the bombs did as much damage. I mean, I hit myself as well, which was very... I think that was unlucky. Yeah, I hit the dynamite. I blew it up. I think that was unfortunate. I was just a little too close to it. That's why I got hit as well. It's over here. Aha! Almost missed this. Lewis Lake Ranger Station. There has to be another safe with another weapon. So hopefully that is this place. Is that this place? It surely is this place. And is there gonna be another... Because we did not find a code in any other place, but we might not have looked well enough. Oh. We need the red code. I did not mean to click that. Uh-oh. That's fine. I don't think there... What if we... Uh-oh. No code. Maybe the code... Could the code be in here? I don't think the code's always gonna be out. Okay, so we have to look around here. I think it's only in locations close by. So we should be... We should look around the mine, maybe? Because I know what this is gonna be. I think this is gonna be the other gun, and the other gun is freaking insane. The code is 6969. Ah, fuck. How did that not work? I should have known. Maybe, is that a bear? What? Oh my god, what the fuck is so close? I need this item. Like, this weapon could make the difference. This weapon could make me into an absolute Rambo. So let's look over here. Because it looks like at the end of this, there should be another location that we did not check out yet. I love the rain. I'm in love with the rain. Didn't we do our setup up there or not? Didn't we take that zipline? It's really... Oh, God. It's over here. At the end. There's gotta be a code, I'm telling you. Please. No, explosives is... oh, there's the plane. Explosives you just shoot. Maybe you can do it with... I don't know. I pressed Z and it didn't do anything. So I don't know if that's the thing. Also, what's over here? There's gotta be something. There's really nothing? What is this? No. Motherfuck. I went all the way out here and it didn't do shit. Oh. If I fall down there and just die, that'd be kind of funny. Alright. We need to explore. So we want to be close to the village at the night. That is our, like, we need to fight over there. We have no explosives, though. This is... I don't even know. I have to use the flare gun. We're gonna have to play well. Now, because I can't rely on traps and bombs, I might actually play a little better, because what I'm gonna have to do is, like, use my, I'm gonna have to use the houses plus flare guns to get around. Although I would love to find the code for the red safe, but I don't know if we can. Because I have to focus on staying alive. If we find it, we obviously will go back here. But there's no guarantee that we do. Is there like a secret location over here? Check the birdhouse? Wait. Maybe. Maybe on the birdhouse? Alright, it's... I'm willing to check, because it's so close. Wasn't it right around here? Birdhouse? Birdhouse? Oh my god, imagine. Imagine! The bird be hiding the code. Alright, no code. Doggy, stay away from me. Wait, maybe it is out here. Doesn't look like it, though. Alright, that's fine. It might be in the mine? I didn't properly check in the mine. Because I just kind of went super fast. What if we check in the mine? Because it's usually in locations close. The code is in the safe. That would be something. Are you literally over here, my guy? Oh, there's a bison. Okay. I love how slow and methodical these games are. Like, it feels like such a journey. It's such an adventure to play one of these games. Okay, we need to check around. Any code? Why would they hide the code in Bigfoot's cave? I don't know. But... maybe. Bigfoot is building his house. Cave code, please. Someone's sleeping in here. Bigfoot taking a nap. Oh. Imagine I encounter him here and he just goes absolutely sick on one. Yeah, I don't think there's a code in here. Alright. No code in the cave. That's alright. What is at the edge here? I already checked that. That was the gazebo. I remember. Okay. Let's just go. We check. It might be at the campsite. Oh. But didn't we check the campsite properly? It's so worth. If I can get this weapon, like, I am going to become Rambo. So I'm going to check the campground again. Just in case. Can I take this up? I probably can't take that up. That looks ridiculous. Okay, let's go over here. I love this character sprint. It's so good. It's so long. What's over here? Did I check this? It's a little tail. It looked like he couldn't heal anymore. Alright, so he's still got 500 health. We do have to run the hell over to... what is up here? Come on. It was something tiny, wasn't it? But it didn't get marked on the map. Oh, hello. Hello. Wait. Unless... 4898. 4898. It was so worth. So worth. Holy shit. I'm so happy we went up here. Get the fucking gun. Go, go, go. Super worth. And then we make it over to the... to the village and we win. Because this gun, you gotta see this thing. It's a beast. And then we have two guns that we can swap between. That basically are... oh, you're close. Maybe you're in there, actually. We gotta be fast, though. Because it is getting night. And we don't want to be caught out in the open. Don't hit me. Okay. Four, 4898. Boom. Look at this thing. Holy shit. It's amazing. And it has so many bullets, too. It's crazy. Easiest game of my life. We need to go to the village. We have no time to lose. Dude, that's a friggin' gun. This is epic. Okay. Village. It's so close, too. We can set up... we only have one trap, but that's fine. We can do this. Wait, are you there? Is that Bigfoot? Is he fighting? Oh my god, what the fuck? Help! Okay, dude! Don't shoot. Can I jump? How are you fighting me? It's not even night, you're cheating! What the fuck, my man? Hey! Come back here, you fuck! What the hell? That's some bullshit! I hate you! I was not ready! He fucking waited for me! He knew where I was going! Alright, this is fine. I think he's still gonna attack during the night. And we did a little bit of damage for literally nothing. Like, I did more damage to him than he did to me. And my health is a lot less important right now because I got so many medkits. Give us a sign, Ghost. Give us a sign, Bigfoot. Alright, we're fine. So now, it is time to be safe. In this village. How do we do this? We need to use... I should really be using... The thing is that I was not expecting him at all, but I should really use this. Okay. How do we do this? We got all these places. This looks pretty safe. I don't know if I can make it between those. If I jump out a window and then I need to heal. Even though I... It's a little bit of a waste. I need to heal. You know what? I could have jumped through windows. No, but... Yeah, whatever. Okay. I think we can do it. It's gonna come from here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna place this trap. This is gonna be too much. And you can't really get away from him. So I need to be close to him. He does his roar. I shoot the shit out of him. Then he gets stuck on the trap. I shoot the shit out of him. Then I run into that building. I shoot the shit out of him. Or do I run into this building? Can I run out of this building? I can't get out of that. I can get out of that at the back, but that's pretty unsafe. But I can stun him. I should go over here. Or can I get out the back here? I can get out the back there, and then I can jump in here. I think that's pretty good. So we're gonna close this. Reload the weapon? Did I not do that already? Oh, it's reloaded. Everything is reloaded. Okay. This is not ideal, but we can try. Ooh. What the fuck, man? He was right here? He knew. I'm so glad I stepped on that before he came in here. Uh-oh. What's that? Who's there? It did one damage to me because I got the quick time event. It does like, I don't know, 40 damage or something if you don't get it. Please don't attack me right now. Thank you. If we don't, weren't there two explosives in the middle house, in the island house? So if, oh. So we could go there to get, to go talk with the island boys and get some explosives. He's gotta be coming. Unless he really thought that that was good enough for one night, which he might. There's a gas tank on that island and a gasoline. So that's where we go. We can't obviously do that now because we're potentially going to be attacked. And I don't want to be out in the open because we've seen how that goes if you do that. I mean, I could be using the flare gun more, but whatever. Come on. Is he out here? He attacks when you least expect it. I really feel like they've made him smarter to, like, get around traps sometimes, GPS him. I really feel like that's... It's too much. If I want to use the flare gun... I mean, I guess I could hit him. You know what? Okay, let's try. We'll try. It's too much to swap around, though. If he shows up, which he might not. Come on, Mr. Bigfoot. Hello? You know where I am. You know where I am, you coward. You literally just trapped me. You knew I was gonna be here. You set up a trap and you were waiting for me to ambush me on the way there, which is honestly very clever. I don't see shit, man. Maybe he's not real. Huh? Maybe all we've been fighting is just our imagination. You could... The flares are so important. I can't just shoot one in the sky. I guess. Right, is there a megaphone in here? Any megaphone? He is gonna arrive immediately when I step out of my trap safe zone. Any loud sounds? I could do that. I could turn that on. He is not. I feel like he is being a little baby right now. A little baby bitch! No radio in here.
Wait inside the house.
I want to fight him out in the open though. Is that him? Alright, you know what? Come over here! Oh my god! Is he gonna come out of here? Don't go in through the window. What the fuck is he doing? What are you doing? Wait, what the fuck? Coward? What the fuck? Dude, he came out of nowhere. Wait, hello? I did 100 damage though. That was pretty freaking good. Did you kill my trap? I did not expect him to leave. I thought we were gonna have a fight. What the fuck just happened? Oh. I thought we were gonna fight with this guy, but then he just left. He was just like, fuck this shit. I can't hunt you down in the night. Are you crazy? Oh god. Maybe he's gonna turn around and attack me again. That would be so smart. Oh, hi there. Wait, that means he's here. I mean, he's here. The world most famous geyser. Tour from 670 per person. Holy shit. That's very expensive. Very expensive. What the fuck? Hello? Oh, don't tell me he's here. I'm gonna run along the road. I don't think he's gonna attack again, and I don't think I'm gonna find him. That was so unexpected. That went pretty well, though. Oh, boy. Oh, boy, this guy is angry. But if he's gonna leave every time I get into a building, it's gonna be pretty spooky. Because how are we gonna kill him? He's not gonna attack us. This is where we started. I wish we could get more traps. We need to loot more places for more traps. And we, you know what? We gotta go to the island, boys. Go to the island, boys. We need to get those explosives. Because there were, I think, two even, which is a huge amount of damage. We are killing him slowly but surely, but... with those things, I feel like we could... Imagine, with those and this weapon... I think we could do a number on him. Take the swing. Whee! Oh, look at this. Hi there. Could I see? Is he right here? How do you... Oh, here we go. Is he out here? This is so cool. Whee! What is that? Oh, that's my camper. There he is! Holy shit, this actually works? Wait, this actually works? Okay. Wait, he's right there. He's coming over the river? Where am I? I'm right over there. So he's coming out here. Holy shit, wait, this is so cool.
Okay. So I
guess we just wait for him to get a little closer. I can shock him. Oh, wow. Okay, so he's gonna be coming along the highway, which I am right there. So I think right now I could go down. How do I go down? Shift. Okay, here we go. Battery? What? Don't I have 100% battery? Oh, no, battery's almost empty. What the fuck? Okay, stop. There he is. There he is. There the fucker is. Do we just ambush him with the... Do we just go? Wait. I think we just take the zipline when he's close. I'm not gonna snipe him. When he's get close to the zipline, I'm gonna jump him. Revo, motherfucker! I'm here, you piece of shit! That was sick, dude! Hola, motherfucker. Where is he? Where did he go? Where did he go? That was awesome. That was so good. The hunter becomes the hunted. Is he up here? We need to use the drone again. Charge the drone and use it. This is it. This is how we hunt him down. Charge him. And take the drone. Where did he go? Oh, there's the freaking altar. There he is! Okay. There he is. There he is. Actually amazing. This fucking works. Wait, he ran over this way, right? I'm pretty sure. Didn't he? Oh, he's gonna be in the trees now. This is gonna be hard. We could shock him, but like... We could shock him and then get close to him. You know what? Actually, let's see. Does that work? Can we just fly up to him and shock the shit out of him? Is that Bigfoot? Where is he? Where is this guy? You were over here before. I don't see him. He's gone. He's freaking... You saw him? Nighttime soon. This is hard. Go into the trees. We could just go to the island boys now. I think we go island boys. You see the sun is setting? I don't know, man. I think we go island boys. I don't see this guy. I need to go before the... I guess the battery uses... Where am I? There I am. Can I shock myself? Okay, let's go island. Charge, take this. Okay, off we go. We're close to the island, we can do this. And then we did still like 100 damage to him right there. I think something like that. Because we shot a whole round into him. That's pretty solid. For a daytime adventure. Yeah, he does heal, obviously. Okay. That was really cool. I did not expect the drone to actually do anything. I think that's the first time I made use of the drone in an effective way. I don't think we're gonna find him with a drone during the night because it's gonna be so dark. Oh, he's all the way over there? What the fuck? Can I look at that? Okay then. Oh, he is close. He is ready to go. Alright, we need these explosives. Don't attack me before I get this. So I hope I can take a zipline out of this. Is there a house up the hill here? Yes, there is. There might be a zipline up there. I don't know if there was.
I think we can set up here for no, probably not. We don't want to be here. Because he's going to grab us because we have no... We only have one building, and then I guess we could flare gun him, but that's going to require some very, very clever maneuvering. All right. Gas can, and then is there an explosive too? Is it just that? It might have just been that. Oh, a trap that I missed! Let's go! Okay, then. All right. Nice. We got a trap and a gas can. Good stuff. Now what? Now we got to go. Now we got to go to where? What is this village? Is there houses? There's multiple houses over there. Oh, he wants to get us. Can we take this zipline both sides? Is that a thing? Because if we do that, let me see. Can I? Because I can flare gun. Can I get over there, though? Yes, you can. You can? Okay. So how about all ziplines are two ways? Some of them go, like, down super hard. But okay. Could we make this jump without dying? I don't think that's a good idea, but I can still stun him. Alright, let's just give it a shot. I think I should just go there regardless. I don't know why I should. Let's just go there. Because that's a much better place to defend anyway. Whee! We're going up with the zipline! Yep, that makes a lot of sense. Makes a lot of sense to me. All right, please don't tell me you have more traps in here. Oh, well, you placed one trap before. All right, trap in the middle of the whole place, and we're gonna have this. Okay, it's time. Night 8, baby. It is time to kill him.
We used the zipline life hack. You can go up and down.
All right, that's nice. I didn't know that. I didn't even assume that would be the case. Okay, so we want to get him to scream when we're without trapping. And then where do we go? Do we go in here? You don't. Why would you put meat on the trap? Because he's gonna... I'm gonna kite him into it anyway. It doesn't matter.
The meat is not gonna do shit.
GPS this time? I guess we could. But I'm so much more focused on doing damage to him because I feel like that's so much more worth. I guess we could place a GPS though because if he... Like, if we could find him during the day, we can do free damage. However, we've already seen that even if you know where he is, it's so hard to get him. But we might as well try. Alright, come over here. Attack me! Let's see, other gas can? We don't have another gas can, unless there's one in here. I remember there being a... something? Some kind of explosive that I couldn't pick up before? He's gotta come, like, any moment. I need to just be careful. That's a baseball bat. Hello, Mr. Bigfoot. I'm here. Who's right here? Oh, he's coming. Oh, Lord, he's coming. Hello? Was that an animal? Was that an animal? Or was that a Bigfoot? I don't know. Can I jump out? I can jump out that window. That might actually work. Why are you not attacking me? Why is that flag popping in and out? Hello? Bigfoot? I know you're here. I know you're here! Or was it a doggy? Maybe it was an animal. Well, why wouldn't he attack? He's full. What the fuck? Oh, hi there. It was you. You piece of shit. Holy shit, they're fast. Why did you trigger? You told me. I thought I was being attacked by Bigfoot. He's fucking out, man. Come on. It makes some evil noises. He's gotta come any moment. No? I don't understand the Bigfoot AI has changed so much. Also, a boar right there, hey? I guess we put this. Since he's not gonna come, we just put this on here so he gets baited, maybe. He might not want to attack. So then we bait him over here instead. We'll have to hide, though, maybe? I'm sneaky! Come on. Oh, there it is. Maybe? Is there someone back there? Was that a car? I don't understand why he's so passive. What are you up to? There we go. Toggle, hit him with this. Run inside! I hit him! Oh god. Oh god, I hurt myself. Go inside! Dude, I didn't hit the thing because I was too focused on hitting him with the GPS. Oh, I have the trap still. Is he gonna come back? He turns into such a baby bitch! I can still find him, though. Go! Just the other one. Come on. You little shit! I'm hunting you down! It is actually super useful. At least for a little bit. Where are you running? Where are you running to, huh? He's gonna get me. He's gonna turn around and be like, fuck you. Dude, this is actually awesome. We're doing so much extra damage. GPS tracker for the win? If he is a little bitch, he gets struck by this. Oh, he's so fast right now. It's gonna run out pretty soon. I don't know where he is. Go, go, go. He must be right. He's standing still. Go, 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 go. I'm right here. Oh! Fucking move! You distract me! Dude, look at the damage! It's so hard to find him, though, because it's so dark. Can I hit him again, somehow? I know! Okay, that was a bad idea. I knew he was gonna turn around at some point. Woo! Hey, still, look at the fucking damage! That's a win in my book, and it's still going? Dude, we can still keep chasing him? This is insane. GPS trackers are OP! It's gotta run out any moment now, right? There's no way. This shit's busted. Heal? Alright. Where the heck? How did I miss? Oh, it's done now. It's done. So it is short. Wait, I can actually kill him. Go, 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 go. Can I get up here? Can I cut him off? Because he's gonna have to... He's at the corner of the map. He has to go inwards. So I can cut him off. Yes. He's gonna go this way. I know I have stuff in the village, by the way, obviously. Stupid wolf. I don't care. This might be hard, though. Oh, God. What the fuck? Is he here? Did I do it? Did I cut you off? I don't think I did. We could use the drone. Whoopsie daisy. Oh, there he is! Can I hit him with the shock? Fucking get him! I didn't hit him! What the fuck is happening? That shit's so cool!
What the fuck? Dude, he's... This guy is being chased by a fucking drone.
That was a cool shot. I don't think I should hit him. That was epic. Get the drone. Drone's right here. But he's also close. Come on. You motherfucker. Where is he gonna be? I think we do drone again. Drone again? You have to charge it though? Where's he at? Where's this guy? Where are you hiding, huh? I don't see him. It's so hard to see. I don't know. Charge? I didn't charge! What the fuck? Oh, I'm out of drone batteries. Shit! Uh-oh. Am I? I am! Shit. That's okay. Okay. Do we have anywhere else we had explosives? I really should have wrote that down. It's gotta be close, right? Next night he is so dead because we just run back to the village. The GPS trap or the GPS was actually so useful. We did like 300 damage to him. Especially because he ran away so early. Is that 6 nights ago? What did I say 6 nights ago? That I was gonna kill him? I mean, every time he's been a little baby, he's just been running away. I've never seen that before. He just keeps running away whenever I get into a building. Which is smart, I guess, but also, that never happened before. Because it just made him a lot smarter. Okay, so we gotta go... Are there other places we can check? I feel like he should be this way. Yeah, they definitely gave him a lot more abilities. I love the ebb and flow, though. The hunting... We used to be the hunted, and now we are the hunter. We will find you. We will hunt you down. Can you scream, please? Scream would be so useful right now. Is there a cave anywhere? There's gotta be some caves around. I feel like we've almost explored all locations. You can play as Bigfoot, yes. It's probably really, really... I mean, it depends on how you play, because Bigfoot doesn't tend to, like... He runs away a lot. So if you play as Bigfoot and you have someone in a bad spot, you could probably just try and kill them. I don't know how that works. Because Bigfoot tends to do hit and runs a lot. This one, at least. I don't think we find him. Maybe I'm going the wrong way. I thought he was going to go along the edge of the map, so I was trying to cut him off. But it seems like I can't find him. Also, if you play with like 4 people, you probably get bullied pretty hard with all the bunch of stuns that are there. I went the right way. He's right here. He's right here. He's so close. Where are you at? Where are you at? Is he here? This train is over the river. Or over there, maybe. It's coming night. A little bit. Oh, hi there. I found this before. This is literally where I started. Okay, I don't know if it's here. Over the river, through the woods. If he should really be attacking more. Like, if he attacks me right now, I'm kind of weak. I mean, I get to do a lot of damage to him, though. Maybe not the smartest idea. Like, how would you be able to... There's no way you could take this the other way. That would be so dumb. You could take it upwards. I mean, maybe, gameplay-wise. It was by my side. So where did we have our stuff? We had our stuff in the village, right? So we have to go back, I guess. Yeah, we have to go back to the village. Also, where are the other casualty? Or where's the other person? Because we found one body, but there's got to be another body somewhere. And I didn't really find any notes on them either. There were a lot of notes in the previous map. Can I take the zipline? Oh my god! I'm just gonna go for this. Take it, bitch! Die! Go, go, go! He's down! You don't stand the chance! Come on, come on! No, oh, he's 27 health! What the fuck? That was a bad idea, wasn't it, Bigfoot, you idiot? Oh my god. You saw the regret in his eyes immediately. He was like, what the fuck am I doing? Get me out of here! Oh man. God damn it. So close. That was awesome. That was so cool. I need to run though. There's no way he's gonna attack anymore this night. Oh. But if I can find him. But if I can find him. If it bleeds, we can kill it. Where is he? He's healing. Where is he? Fight! Shut up! Is it here? Night 9. This is the night where you die. Finish him with melee. Have we gone to the biscuit basin? Probably. Scream. I think the screams heal him, which is interesting because the screams heal him, but it also gives it away its location, right? Which is very cool. I'm low on ammo. Dude, if I hit him with this one magazine, he is so dead. No! Bear! Okay. That was epic! Woo! Let's go! You made a big mistake. That was awesome! That's why I love Bigfoot. I just have so much fun coming back to this game every now and then. Look at that! We did so much damage. That was amazing. I love that they have a little like system as well. We healed 6 times. We shot almost 400 bullets. We did almost 2,000 damage, which is almost twice his health bar. Wait, I think it is a little over 1,000 health in this one. So yeah, that was the new map of Bigfoot. I love that it's such a project, like especially when you play solo, it feels like such a methodical mission, and you get so many things to do. Like you can do the GPS, which actually was so much better than I expected. The drone actually worked as well, which is really cool. I can't wait for them to add more tracking, because I know this game is also supposed to be like a multiplayer game. They originally took away the GPS tracker because it was really busted in multiplayer, but then they added it back in and nerfed it a little bit. But I wish they would tweak a little some things for single player, so that in single player you are a little bit stronger. I guess it's fine in the way that it is, because I think it's pretty well balanced. It's really fun. You definitely are it's very easy to survive most of the time. So maybe Bigfoot needs to be a little bit more relentless, but at the same time, if you die after an hour, you would just get really salty. So yeah, I'm glad that was the hardest form of Bigfoot as well. But yeah, that was a lot of fun. Let me know what you thought of the new map. I thought it looked absolutely beautiful. We saw a geyser, we saw a lot of nice nature, new wildlife and stuff, and Bigfoot was very much a lot smarter this time. So yeah, that was Bigfoot. I hope you enjoyed. If you're not subscribed, please do so. If you like the video, like it. If you dislike it, dislike it. And if you want to join the lovely gamers here in chat, you can join us over at twitch.tv/instant. Every single day at 7 p.m. Central European time. Thank you very much for watching. I love you, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye, guys. Bye-bye. Have a good one. Bye, YouTube. That was awesome.